Hey, it's Susanna Choi. I'm here with my Mayor Bloomberg, King of New York. Is democracy for sale for a third term? No third term for Mike Bloomberg. And behind me you see the fountain. Tomorrow they're going to take this fence down. And it's a sin what they've done. I believe that Mayor Bloomberg and NYU are behind this. It's for NYU students and for tourism. If NYU wants to have a graduation, have it at the new hideous Yankee Stadium that New Yorkers can't afford. How dare NYU turn us out of a public park? This was wrong. New Yorkers are suffering. There's more layoffs, more pay cuts. We did not want this. We fought this and said, don't waste our money. Don't waste this. If you're going to spend money, go to a neighborhood where they're poor, renovate their park, leave our park alone. This is an abomination, and I just had to have my protest poster. Thank you.
Thank you.
Awesome. Yay. Yay.
I'm with you.
Okay.
Yes. Yes. 100%.
Thank you.